Wing Chun. I'm your host, Mike Spates, and today we have a video submission from Ray Tan out of Singapore. Let's take a look.
Hello. On the first video, I did a close in with two kicks and then follow up with a jig chong, vertical palm strike, follow up with a cup chang, pinning elbow, and follow up with a lap ta. And after that, I did some balance control. On the second video, I did close in, and then I follow up with a kamta, pinning hand strike. Hello, the video shows me against a taekwondo player. First, after checking his kick, I close in immediately and applied the wooden diamond takedown. Simple and direct. Thank you.
A big thanks to Ray for submitting his video and showcasing and breaking down his unique expression of Wing Chun. Please comment below with any thoughts about the video, and hopefully we can have a fruitful, productive, and respectful conversation about the video that you just saw. Before we head out, I want to give a community shout out to Wing Chun Illustrated. It's a global publication available in digital and print format, and it showcases the largest collection of articles about Wing Chun Kuen. When I reached out to Eric, the editor-in-chief, to tell him that I was going to give him a shout out, he said, "Hey, thank you for that, and as a token of my gratitude, I want to give your viewers a shout out." And so, if you use these links and put in the coupon codes, you can get a discount at both the Wing Chun Illustrated magazine stand and the Wing Chun Illustrated gear shop. Now for the magazine stand, you'll be able to get a discount on a 1-year subscription where you'll get instant access to all the previous issues of the magazine as well as access for the next year. So I'd like to thank Eric for stepping up and being a great example of what principle unity can look like in our community and for offering this to our viewers. I'm honored to say that in the upcoming issue of Wing Chun Illustrated, I'll have a feature article, so please check that out. If you'd like to discuss that in further detail with me, reach out to me on Facebook or message me here, and I'd be happy to talk more in depth about what I wrote. Until next time, please like, subscribe, and share this video so that others can benefit from this platform. And please, we need more submissions. We have some rolling in, but I want this community platform to grow. In order to do that, we need you to step out of the shadows and showcase your unique expression of Wing Chun. Until next time, thank you for watching. This is Decoding Wing Chun.